a country song. This is the first hit that the Everly Brothers ever had. I know that, and you should all know it, if you were watching the Everly's Heavenly Harmonies, which Trevor reminded me of last week. There were some interesting things on there, things like Chet Atkins playing his thumb and finger picking style, which he invented with Ike Everly. Yes, he did.
Didn't he, John?
It's weird behind.
I've got an argument with the crowd. She goes. Is that loud?
You're arguing with everybody else, Jim.
I'm only saying what was on telly.
It was on the telly. Don't believe
gonna
me.
Gonna be racist. Yeah. Have I died again? Are you right?
No, you're all right, Jim. No.
I'm just semi-conscious, but still breathing. Right. So this is the first country hit that the Everly Brothers had. Cleverly, it was also a hit in the pop charts and in the blues charts, because Cadence Records sent the 45 to all three types of radio stations. So they had a hit in all three genres. Good word, that, isn't it?
Money.
Well, big hackers.
Mm. You
read them?
Yep.
I think I'm gonna cry.